There's usually someone here in the fort with a story to tell, a contract to offer. Ask around.
What have you been up to?
You'll love it. Okay, it's called the Manifold. Well, technically I call it the Manifold.
And it does what, exactly?
For years, I'd heard of a type of shaper relic that was able to amplify and augment the qualities of other objects. Never encountered one, never knew anyone that had, but thanks to the Elysian manuscript, I think I know where one is. Right here, in Bastion.
And you think it'll amplify and augment the power of my javelin?
Precisely. Excited yet? Not to worry. Once we find the manifold and get it working, you will be. Guaranteed. First, the manifold. Then we boost your javelin. You silence the heart of rage, and boom. Everyone lives happily ever after.
It's a little more complicated than that.
Ah, details. I've sent all the particulars of the location to Faye. I can't wait.
Hey.
Look who's back in one piece.
So, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others? Well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
The job's got its risks, but I keep my eyes open.
That's what I like to hear. I'll run you some maintenance checks. Only the best for my favorite freelancer.
I bet everyone's your favorite.
I have a complex ranking system, and you have better places to be. Go on, then.
Now, here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Alerts about SCAR activity keep coming in. Be careful.
So, are we there yet?
What do you think?
Sorry, I can't help it. I could be the first Arcanist in years. Years! To discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications of the manifold and...
So how about you focus on that? Quietly.
Get further in. Door's locked. But we found an odd-looking device of some kind. Doesn't look like something the Shaper's made. I don't read anything from it. Are you hearing that? Who is that?
Dominion. I should have guessed.
I've heard they possess a device that can overwhelm Shaper constructs.
The strange box.
Could we use it?
You have to know how to activate it. Why are the Dominion here? How could they know about... Oh.
What did you do?
I sent a message to a colleague at the Academy about what I found.
It was intercepted, then. Figure out what the Dominion know about the ruin and the manifold.
I'll look around for clues.
We found some kind of voice recording.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps. the Cygnus, but we need to get rid of the Dominion security around it. I'll get this decrypted as quickly as possible. Another Dominion camp. Found another signet. It's also secured. I'm starting the decryption. Both the signets. Let's hope this works.
One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door.
Soldiers that were locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We should move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire Shaper structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed.
barriers down.
Be as careful as you can. The manifold is fragile.
And dangerous?
Probably that too.
Got it. On my way back.
I can't believe it. We did it. See you soon.
Matthias.
Hello, hello, hello.
Here's the manifold.
Ah. Interesting. It's much smaller than expected, huh? Well, Joel's not gonna hurt it. Probably.
Okay.
This. And this. There. Okay. You hit that switch? Hit it again?
It's just me, or is nothing happening?
Okay, easy, easy. Let me see here. Yeah, this is here. Yeah, this is here. I mean, the connections are right. Ah, I know. There is this tried and true technique. Never fails to...
Matthias?
Well, this is... new. Incredible. Shove off, Hansi!
What went awry? We struck the manifold. Manifold, definition, amplification, or... multiplication.
Oh, we've been multiplied? This is total scorp drop. Wait, 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 this can't be multiplication. You're surly, and I'm not, and he cleaved in three is what happened.
Division. Of course, an inverse function of...
The manifold divided you?
I don't like this.
Physical multiplication, psychic division.
A personality split three ways.
No! No, no. It's not what the manifold is supposed to do. We have to fix this.
The Dominion soldiers in the ruin, there were three. Do you think the manifold affected them too?
Three Dominion soldiers? The same soldier.
I'm not sure.
We have to go check.
Agreed. Any information will help.
Wait! What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
Stay out of trouble?
But trouble's my middle name.
No, it's Errol.
Guys, focus.
It's Errol.
Go.
You're right, buddy.
Oh.
All set? If it isn't my favorite freelancer. I hear you've been busy.
I try.
You got Matthias back safe and sound. That's a 3-for-1 save right there. I had a good feeling about you ever since you turned up. Keep proving me right, okay?
As long as I'm a freelancer, I'll keep doing my job. Simple as that.
Someone's modest. Well, a place like this? We all need a purpose once we get here, right?
You're not from the fort?
No. Never planned to be either. I was on a strider out of Heliost. Had my sights on Anthem.
What happened?
Cataclysm. The sky turned yellow. The ground changed under us. The survivors were brought here.
Must have been tough.
It was. But that's surviving a cataclysm. I found work, had a kid, took on a bunch of javelins, and their hopeless pilots. Simple, right?
Right.
All right. I'm guessing your mind's half on the next job, but try to rest while you're here. Your suit will be ready when you are.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.